So I was watching YouTube and I saw Park 2 had a really cool little Tech Tuesday, and basically this clamp right here was really tight, and this one was actually really tight as well, but it wasn't clamping enough. So I used the same trick that I saw in Park Tool, even though it's brand new, right? A little bit of chain lube on the clamp, and now smooth, just right there. Should I get closer? I think I should.
Little dot there, little dot there, little dot right there. It was super tight, and now it's good.